एवरीवन, दिस इज शुभा मैम। आई होल हार्टेडली वेलकम माय प्यारे बच्चे एंड आवर रेस्पेक्टफुल पेरेंट्स। सो माय डियर, वेलकम टू आवर इंग्लिश क्लास। क्विकली लेट्स स्टार्ट द समरी ऑफ टुडेस क्लास। माय डियर चिल्ड्रन, टुडे आई वेंट फॉर वोवेल ई साउंडिंग, नॉट ई, वी हैड ई, नाउ वी वेंट फॉर आई। टुडे वी वेंट फॉर आई साउंड वर्ड, थ्री टू वर्ड्स आई साउंड वर्ड्स। नाउ let's revise. So we have five vowels. Here are five vowels. Remember, A, E, I, O, U. We worked on A. A was sounding A. We worked on E. E was sounding A. A, 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 A. Now we are working on I sound. I sound E, E. When you in the three letter words, when you will use the word I, the word becomes ee, sounding like e. For example, let me give you one example. For example, let me give one word, p I t. P adding to I to a, adding to t, it become pit. Now how I is differentiating, how it's changing the word's pronunciation. This is the magic of I vowel. Now let's read and write this word, what we had in our class today. Today we went for writing some words of three letter words sounding I. So this was our classwork. Let's read and write. Now let's write today's first date, 13/8/2021, OCW. Heading was three letter word, three letter, L E double T E R, letter words, W O R D S, words, small dash I. You can circle this I, which means now we are working on I sound three letter words. Now, so what was our first word? Now you can find out and feel the difference how I is creating. Now first word is F-I-G, F-I-G. Let me explain you again. F is sounding F, I is sounding E, G is sounding G. Now join their sounds, what the words comes out? Fig, F-I-G, fig. Each word we are going to write thrice. You have to write each word thrice. Teen baar likhna. F-I-G, fig. Little red. F-I-G, fig. F-I-G, fig. Let me take another word. Next word is W-I-G. W-I-G, wig. You write W-I-G, wig. W-I-G, wig. I forgot to say one thing. Please do draw these two lines in between the page so that you're able to write systematically each word thrice. Anna? Now, what is the third word? Third word I taught you, pit. P-I-T, pit. Pit means gadha. And what is wig? Artificial hair. Fig is the fruit, anjeer. Now, next, number four. Number four is sit. S-I-T, sit. You will write S-I-T, sit. S-I-T, sit. Each word you are going to repeat thrice. Now, next, number five, we went for D-I-P. D-I-P, dip. D-I-P, dip. D-I-P, dip. You dip the biscuit in the cup of milk and have. आप डिप बोलते हैं बिस्किट को, दैट सेम इज डिप 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 डिप. नो, नेक्स्ट वर्ड इज नंबर सिक्स इज सिप. एस आई पी, सिप सिप सिप. नो, व्हाट इज सिप? हाउ डू इट? ड्रिंक द मिल्क, टेक अ सिप, एक घूंट लेते हैं, इट्स कॉल्ड सिप, सिपिंग. ओके, सिप. Next is number seven word is L-I-P lip. आप प्यारे बच्चों के पिंक लिप्स, इट्स कॉल्ड लिप, योर होट, इट्स कॉल्ड लिप. L-I-P lip. Now, next word, let's move to next word. Number 8 is P-I-N. P-I-N, pin. P-I-N, pin. P-I-N, pin. So, what is pin? You know very well. You would have seen in you when we clip our paper, where there we use a pin, you know? Yeah, this pin. Now next is 9. Number 9 is bib. B-I-B-B. Bib is a small cloth usually a baby carry while he takes something. He eats something, है ना? देखो अगर छोटा सा कपड़ा होता है यहाँ पे बेबी के पास, यहाँ पे लगा देते हैं मम्मा लोग, सो दैट वो अपनी ड्रेस को स्पॉइल न करे जब वो खा रहा होता है पी रहता है ना. दैट इज स्मॉल क्लॉथ इज कॉल्ड बिब. ठीक है, इट्स कॉल्ड बिब. सो ईच वर्ड यू आर गोइंग टू राइट 3 times. और ना लास्ट वर्ड इज लिड, द वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट वर्ड. लिड तो बहुत जरूरी, इसे ढक्कन. हमने हिंदी में ढा से ढक्कन पढ़ा है, इंग्लिश में क्या होता है लिड. L-I-D-L-I-D. Let's revise all the words and you have to write each word thrice. So let's revise. F-I-G fig, W-I-G wig, P-I-T pit, S-I-T sit, D-I-P dip, S-I-P sit, L-I-P lip, P-I-N pin, B-I-B-B-L-I-D-B-L-I-D. So these are the words we had in our classwork and homework. What I gave you? Homework I gave you. This is your classwork I gave you. And homework I gave you have in your textbook page number 62. Let me show you textbook page number 62. Yeah, this is your page number 62. Now, here you have to do some exercise. Let me explain you first exercise. Some of the pictures are drawn. You have to recognize those pictures. And below each picture, there are 2 words. And you have to circle the correct word, which is the name of the picture given. For example, let's recognize the first picture. It's a dig. Dig matlab khodna. So you will circle dig here. Next word is pit. Or sit, sorry, kit. What is the correct word? Pit or kit? 2 words are written, but only kit is the correct answer. So you are going to encircle kit because it's a kit of stools. Kit kya hota hai? For example, let me give you. जब हम लोग की दिवाली आती है, हम लोग दिवाली celebrate करते हैं. दिवाली सेलिब्रेशन का कैडबरी का किट आपको मिलता है, कैडबरी चॉकलेट का. तो वैरायटी ऑफ चॉकलेट का किट तो आपको पूरा पैक मिलता है. दैट इज अ किट, है ना? वो किट होता है. सो सेम वे इस किट, यहाँ पे टूल्स का किट है, टूल्स का किट है. मैं देखिए बहुत सारे टूल्स हैं, उसका किट है और किट. मानने से टिन एंड पिन, बिन इज अ टिन. सो यू विल सर्कल द टिन एंड हियर. What I taught you in the class also, dip, dip, dip. You will circle the dip word. And here, what is this? Is this a cover? It's called lid, dhakkan. You are going to circle lid word. And here, it's a rib. Rib is the bone case area of your chest. आपके chest यहाँ पे lung घुसे होते हैं, वहाँ पे जो हिस्सा होता है हड्डियों का ढांचा जो बना होता है, इसको rib, इसको rib बोलते हैं. So you are going to encircle rib. So this is your exercise first, and now move to down exercise. Here beside each picture you have to recognize each picture, and beside each picture you will find 6 types alphabet, and you have to join each alphabet in any 3 alphabets in such a way that you get a word which is suiting to the picture. For example, what is the first picture? It's a kid. Now create the word. K-I-D. You have joined the word and you write here KID. What is the next word? Bib. B-I-B. You have to join. Join the alphabets. B-I-B. You are going to write here bib. What is in our last picture? It's a pin. So, how you are going to join? P-I-N. Pin. Now you write here pin. Though this is your homework which you are going to do in the home. So, my dear children, for today only this much. Keep smiling, keep enjoying your study. And do love, care, share and respect everyone. Enjoy your day. Have a great day. Thanks so much. Love you all.